In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to enable and disable dark mode within Google Chrome. So what you want to do is open up a new Chrome browser tab here and click on the three dots in the upper right hand corner that will bring up all of your options. Go down to the bottom to where you see settings. Once under settings, you want to go to the sidebar and select the option that says appearance. And then under appearance, you'll see right here where it says mode. And right now it's selected as light mode. If I switch it over to dark mode, you can see everything across the board on Google Chrome changes to dark mode. So if that website, you know, accepts it like YouTube here, the, you know, theme will be dark mode as you see here. So again, you go to settings and then go to mode, dark mode. In order to do this on mobile, I'm on my iPhone. It's as simple as going into your settings on your iOS device and then go down to display and brightness. And you need to change the appearance from light to dark mode. And then when you open up, say, Google Chrome on your device, it will mimic and match in dark mode whatever you have that set to on your device. And the same will go for Android as well. So when you open it up here, you can see it is in dark mode as well. If you have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.